stand there on the mat. Please put your hands together for the WBWA heavyweight champion, Michael McMoney.
Newspaper delivered to your house, like I'm sure most of you don't. My name is Tony Zevo, and I have taken a small fortune and turned it into a vast amount of wealth that can't even be compared to in this state. Now, the investments I've made all over the world would spin your head, but what I'm going to invest in is top professional wrestling talent. Hello. And the first client I will have is the West Virginia champion. Should be the undisputed West Virginia champion for the amount of time that he has held that belt. And that is something that will be just, I am so mad about it, I can't even speak. So without further ado, Mr. Michael McMoney.
Thank you. Sorry, what did you just tell him to do?
Shut up!
Yeah. Say it again.
I don't think
shut
so.
Up!
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
You look a little nervous.
You're not from West Virginia. This is a West Virginia Open. You're
well,
from
Canada.
I suggest that you and Blaine to get back there.
Hey, shut up. I
keep away from me, Russ. Come on, Russ. Let's back this up.
If I can be frank, you smell a little nervous, too. Is there something running down your leg?
I thought you didn't check. Listen here, I don't know what you think you're doing.
Now, how about you listen here? You had your chance to talk. I'm the one holding the microphone, so how about you shut your mouth? Yeah, it's no secret. I wear this maple leaf proudly, and I am coming in from Canada because that's where I was trained. You're correct. Congratulations on your research. I'm very proud of you. Apparently, you learned how to Google things.
Congratulate us, okay?
Shut up!
I already told him I'm not going to tell you again. When I'm talking and I have the microphone, shut your mouth. Thank you. As I was saying before I was stupidly interrupted, yes, I was trained in Canada. However, I was born and raised in Wheeling, West Virginia. So, if you're done running your mouth, because I could stand here all night and run mine, but I'd like to wrestle, and I think everybody here would like to see us wrestle, am I right? So, why don't you shut your mouth?
Yeah!
Do your job, ref. Come on! This is a creature.
Why don't you?
I do that! What do you do? I do that!
I do that! Shut your mouth. Put that bell on the line, let's fight right now. Or are you a chicken? So this match is for the WBWA Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, Jackson Argos. And your WBWA Heavyweight Champion, Michael McNugget.
Let's go!
Yeah.
All right. You are right. We'll stop that. nothing, Mr. Official. I like it, I didn't see it.
Chicken, if you're taking it.